There's a silent disease estimated to affect up to one-third of people globally, and you've probably never heard about it, but you should. Usually people only get symptoms when it's too late. It's called fatty liver disease. If you're a heavy drinker, are overweight, or have diabetes, you need to watch this video. Hi, I'm Krishan. I'm a doctor here at Pfizer. I'm here to give you the facts on fatty liver disease and how you can get healthy, stay healthy. Please keep watching. There are two types of fatty liver disease. One is due to drinking excess alcohol. That's considered more than 9 standard drinks for women and more than 18 standard drinks for men in 1 week. The other is linked to what doctors call metabolic syndrome. I have a separate video on that, which I'll link to below if you haven't watched it already. Researchers found that 80 to 90% of people who are obese and an estimated 65% of people who have type 2 diabetes have this second type of fatty liver disease. There are also other risk factors, which I'll include in our website link. Regardless of the cause, what happens in the body is that fat cells build up in the liver. In some people, this can cause cell damage, inflammation, and scarring. It can lead to liver failure or cancer and the need for a liver transplant. Unfortunately, it can be life-threatening. So how do you know if you have fatty liver disease? While some people don't develop any health problems, those who do get sick may only get symptoms once they have liver damage. These signs include discomfort in the upper right side of the abdomen, severe tiredness, weakness, or weight loss. It's an area that scientists are still researching, and at the moment, it's unclear why some people get sick while others don't. The important thing is to speak to your doctor if you have any of the risk factors or are concerned about your liver health. Currently, there are no approved treatments for fatty liver disease, but you should maintain a healthy lifestyle with sensible food choices, exercise regularly, and work together with your GP. Acting early could save your life. You can see belly fat, you can't see a fatty liver. If you haven't had a health checkup with your GP in the last 12 months, make an appointment now. Remember, early detection gives you time to take the necessary steps to stay healthy. Please don't leave it too late. For more information about the risk factors for fatty liver disease and how to manage the risk, make sure to visit Get Healthy, Stay Healthy at the link in the description box below.